Hey y'all, hey, Amanda here, and today we are doing a plan with me for the week of the 12th through the 18th of December. I'm using this gorgeous pink and gold kit from Mary Me Bella. It's not your conventional Christmas winter colors, but I still love it. It's so cute. The pinks are just the most perfect shade. So I will have a coupon code for Mary Me Bella in the description bar below, as well as my link to Ebates. Remember, Etsy is on Ebates. You might as well get cash back when you're shopping anyway. And even if you don't use my referral code, I highly, highly recommend that you go check it out. So I'm just going to go ahead and put down my headers. And while I'm doing the ones up top for my little bit section, I'm gonna go ahead and put in the meal planning stickers as well. To-do headers are down. I'm putting down the Ombre Heart checklists. Now that all of the today headers are done, I'm going to go in with my full box stickers and just place them over the thankful thought box and the bottom row of boxes. As you can see, they are all really cute. Thank you.
Now I'm going to put down the bottom washi, which is this beautiful pink glitter print. I placed some various little things down in the top section, and now I'm going to move my attention to the bottom of the page, kind of using this underutilized blank space down here to put half boxes where I will write in any major events I have going on that day, so that way I don't have to cover up the beautiful full boxes. I'm filling in now with my Christmas countdown stickers, which are from Finch and Sparrow. And if you are curious, the football helmet I used is from Rory's Sweet Addictions, and the football itself is from Lily Henry. As you can see, there are still quite a few stickers left in the kit, though I wouldn't say it's enough to do a whole another week with. It's more like just enough to fill in as your week goes along.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, you can give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments or questions, you can leave them down below. If you'd like to stick around for a while, hit that subscribe button. I'd love to have you here. Otherwise, I'll talk to you all later. Bye!